I just wrote this one for a friend of mine, and I hope you enjoy it.